an amazing audience. So please keep that up. We will be marking you out of 10 at the end. So hello and welcome. My name is Stacey Hobday, and I have the pleasure of leading this incredible choir today.
I'm so sorry.
So the point of this session today, the point of this performance, is to really show this amazing choir off, because these brilliant people turn up every week, they have to deal with me, they learn songs, they practice hard, and then this is the result. We're here to celebrate 10 years of rock choir in Dorset. So I actually ran my very, very first rock choir session today in 2013, 10 years ago to the day. Yes, go on. So 10 years ago to the day today, and here we are 10 years later. So we're gonna showcase all sorts of songs, so something for everybody. So we really hope that you enjoy and continue to clap like that, because we like that. Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
here are called Rock Choir. You'll notice that we do a whole mixture of songs, not just rock. So the choir members here, although they're in a group called Rock Choir, they would prefer to be in Ballad Choir, because they prefer the ballads. Oh, can we do that one? Oh, can we do the slow one? So we've got a couple of more ballady songs now for you, where they can really show off, can't you, choir? You ask for it, so you better be good. Here we go.
wonderful and beautiful. I'm sure that, I mean, is anyone even out there? Hello?
All right, so you've heard the choir sing, and I thought I'd talk a little bit about how we do this rock choir thing, because rock choir performs, rehearses all over the UK every week. So we've got nearing 30,000 members. So this is just a little portion, a very special portion. My favourite portion, apart from tonight, they're my favourite as well. But we rehearse all over, and we are different to some choirs. You don't have to read music. So people come into the choir and they go, I can't really sing. And I'm like, come on in. This is the place for you. And how we do this when we're in choir is I sing to them, they sing back to me. I sing to them, they sing back to me. It is as simple as that. Now, do we have anyone in the crowd that likes to sing?
Yes!
Three and a half of you? Amazing. Now, I feel bad that I didn't tell you this in advance, but I didn't tell you this in advance because you might not have come. But I'm going to make you sing. I'm going to get you to sing. I'm going to ask you to sing. And I have locked the doors so you can't leave. So anyway, I'm just going to give you a little example of what we do. The choir are going to sing with us. So before we sing a song, we might do a warm-up. We get our voices warmed up to sing. And all we do is I sing, they sing back. So we're going to sing a little bit of Adele. So this is my glamorous pianist slash best friend, hire musician, Lucy Hackett. So could you play me a sumo, Lucy? Here we go. So, these guys over this side of the choir are my low voices. So whether you're a low voice or not, you are going to be my low voices. Can I have a cheer for my low voices? I love it. They've already got the memo. So can I have that chord again, Lucy? So we're going to sing the words rolling in the deep. We're going to go like this. We're going to go, rolling in the deep, rolling in the deep, rolling in the deep. Rolling, basically, should we try it? Rolling in the deep, rolling in the deep, rolling in the deep. Do you think rolling, you can have a go at it? Try it. Rolling in the deep, rolling in the deep. Oh yeah, they've got it. Rolling in the deep, rolling in the deep. Oh, big round of applause for our new members. Okay, so this middle section, there's a lot of you, but there's always a lot of people in the middle section. Give me a wave if you're the middle section. Look at them. 3 million of them. So we're going to sing something a little bit more wordy. It goes like this. You're going to wish you never had met me. Tears are going to fall, rolling in the deep. You're like, can't I be alone and just sing rolling in the deep? The words are, you're going to wish you never had met me. Tears are going to fall, rolling in the deep. Say it with me. You're going to wish you never had met me. Tears are going to fall, rolling in the deep. So we're going to sing it middles. You're going to wish you, two, three. You're going to wish you, never had met me. Tears are going to fall, rolling in the deep. Do you want to join in with us?
Yeah, come on, two, three, four.
We're going to have our lows going, rolling in the deep. We're going to start, two, three.
Rolling in the deep, rolling in the deep, rolling in the deep.
And again,
rolling in the deep.
Keep doing that.
Rolling in the deep.
Lovely.
Rolling in the deep, rolling.
Okay, this way. I'm going to wish you, keep going, love it. Well, we better give it up to me. Okay, so we've got our lows, got our middles, we've also just grown our choir quite considerably. This is you. This is our high section. Oh, better after school again to make sure I've not gone completely off. Okay, we're going to sing the tune which goes, I hope you're feeling sassy. We could have had it all, rolling in the deep. How are we feeling about that? Okay, surprise, can you give us an example? Two, three, four, one.
We could have had it all, rolling in the deep. We could have had it all, rolling in the deep.
they might not arrive, okay? So, we're gonna get the lows going, rolling in the deep. Let's get the lows rolling. No, I'm not lost yet, I'm not lost yet. Okay, all the lows, two, three.
Rolling in the deep.
Come back.
Rolling in the deep.
You sing, I mean, also a few moves and things like that. Just don't talk about those. So yeah, that's it really. I just wanted to give you a little example and do my little sales pitch. You know, if you want to come along to a rock choir, then do, because that's what we do. So we've got a couple more songs. We're going to sing Haven't Met You Yet. Bit of Bublé. Anyone like a bit of Bublé? I'm not bringing him on stage, don't get too excited.
I told myself out, I get all worked up.
gorgeous.
So we're going to sing a couple of songs more acoustically now. We're going to have Lucy Hackett playing more than one chord. So this is Lucy Hackett, and she's a fantastic musician. And me and Lucy have been friends, bestest friends since we're at school. And then we went to college and uni, and now we still can't get rid of each other. Nor would we want to. So Lucy's going to play the piano for us. And the reason we're going to do a few songs to the piano, so the standard rock choir set is always to the backing track, all rock choirs, but we've stripped it back just because I think these voices really deserve to be really, really heard. And it's a really nice different opportunity for us as a choir to sing with a live instrumentalist. So back in the day, lockdown, do you remember that? Let's not think about that. But back in the day in lockdown, singing was illegal. And we couldn't meet together in person for 20 months. Singing was the thing that just was went first and came back last. So a load of these guys here stuck with me on Zoom. Still makes me twitch. On Zoom, and basically for 20 months I sang at them, and they all sang on mute in their own houses. And I said, did you get that? They're like, yeah. I don't have a clue. So I couldn't hear them. I couldn't hear them, and I just had to trust that they were singing the right parts. And Bridge Over Troubled Water, would you believe, is one of the songs we learnt remotely in lockdown. So they all learnt that individually in their own homes, and they came together, and that's what it sounds like. So that was tough days, but one thing that did keep us all going was actually meeting and singing. Yeah, please. Song we're going to sing, I'm actually going to do a little duet with the choir, because as I said, I started teaching Road Studios, because as a choir we've been lucky enough to go to Abbey Road and record, which was the best thing ever. And this is the song we did. So we're also going to play a video of Memories, because I'm not sure how aware you are, but this, as well as being a 10-year celebration, is a bit of an emotional one for us as well, because I have recently been promoted in rock choir, which is amazing, and I'm looking after all. Oh, thank you. So there's 90 of me that do this job, and I'm going to be taking care of all of them. So I don't have time to run all the choirs. They're still going to carry on, but under different leadership. One of the leaders is actually here today, Chris. I'm sure he is. He's over there. Lovely Chris. He's been doing this even longer than me. He's a veteran choir leader. So he's going to look after Poole, and then Dorchester is going to have another leader. So it's bittersweet for us. So we hope you enjoy some of our memories that are going to be showing up on the screen as we sing this song. Let's get on with it. Are you ready? Am I ready? That's the question. All right.
Your lips, I could kiss them all day if you
Thank you.
all-time favourites now. They are weepies. If I turn around next and I've got mascara all down my face, please forgive me. These songs are gorgeous. I'm also just going to tell you a little bit. We're going to show a video from our nominated charity. So we've been so fortunate over the 10 years of running these choirs that we have done so many performances for charity because, there's just so many worthwhile charities out there. It's so difficult to ever pick. But any time we can raise money for charity through our singing, we do. And we've been really successful at it, which is fantastic. So tonight, a portion of your ticket price will go to Amelia's Rainbow. Now, this is a local charity for children with terminal illness, which is something none of us want to even think about, but it's a reality for some people. So this video is going to tell you a little bit about that charity, and we will be collecting cash donations, but no one carries cash, so we do also have a way of paying via phone. So if you are willing and able, we'd really appreciate any donations as you leave for Amelia's Rainbow. We're going to sing 1,000 Years.
Fast colors and wrong men.
To our very hard workers. We've got Alex on tech, we've got Will here taking photos, and Vicky here taking videos, so we can all enjoy this for many years to come. Please give them a round of applause. Volunteers. So everyone that's sort of seen you in today, they're all members of the choir that are performing tonight, because we've got a whole other choir, another two choirs performing tonight, that have been helping you, any volunteers. So please give it up for the volunteers. Thank you, volunteers. I have to give a very special thank you to Katie Davis. I'm not sure where she is, because Katie has essentially been my right-hand woman on this entire project while I've tried to do 7,000 things at the same time. I can just drop her a voice message on WhatsApp and go, Katie, please help me, Katie, what do you think? And Katie's been amazing, so I'm not sure where Katie is. And this is Katie! Katie! Give Katie a round of applause! Obviously, hiding in the wings, you know your place. Thank you so much, Katie, you've been a superstar. I'd love the choir to thank the audience, because I think they've been glorious. What do we think? Should we go, woo! Obviously, my biggest thank you goes to these people here! So, I hope you felt entertained, enthralled, emotional, I mean all of the feelings. I hope there's been a whole spectrum. Almost, you just had a really nice time. So yeah, I hope you've had a lovely time. We're gonna sort of pick up the pace now. We've done all our weepy ones and we're gonna have a little bit of a, have a boogie now. They've all had a rest. We're sweating a bit less. I'm not. And we're gonna pick up the pace a little bit now. So this is a bit of Fleetwood Mac.
Thank you.
close the curtains after this one, because this is the end of our goods. This is a bit of a party one, so if you're feeling, you know, like you might want to tap your toe, get out of your seat, have a boogie, it's completely up to you. She asked a lot, didn't she? We've already sung today, we're not dancing as well. Anyway, this is our final song. Choir, are you ready?
Yeah.
Audience, are you ready?
Yeah.
I think they're blessed. Are you ready? Over the last 10 years. Don't stop. And we are going to miss you in the pool, and we wish you all the best for your future, and we love you, and yeah, you'll never be far from us.
No.
So. Thanks, Stace.